Hey, tell us your name.
So my name's Yelly Aguirre.
Yes.
And I am the co-founder of Wellness Eternal. And we have a bio showpiece. And this is the sauna that's in our showcase. And the reason is because I've been using this for the past year. And it is the top of the line. I feel the sweat immediately. It heats up instantly. I feel so much better on a cellular level. You feel so much. I feel like it almost takes out childhood sweat because
right.
It is just trapped in you and you need to be able to detox. So I do the dry brushing first. I get into the sauna and I did it this morning and I did a quick session here at the conference. So it just shows it never hurts to be able to get this through. I do it pretty much every day. Because we're always accumulating toxins from out and about. As I detox, this is one of my go-to biohacking solutions.
How does it make you feel in the morning when you use it?
Oh, I just feel amazing. I mean, I feel relaxed. I feel, one, I've gotten that sweat out, so it just really feels like I'm a little cellular cleaned, like cleaned cellularly.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
And how'd you feel before you get in, and how do you feel after?
So before I get in, I can't really, just, you can't really picture it. I just know that how I feel after.
That's good.
Yeah.
That's what you focus on.
I always focus on the after.
Yes.
So, and I just, it's part of my routine.
Yeah.
And then I'll end it with a cold shower to really lock that in.
So the after the first month or so, what were the most things you noticed?
Well, definitely... Before, I used to have constipation.
Yeah.
But as I was going through this, I was able to really release toxins. And constipation could be on the foods that you're eating, things that are trapped. So it's really helped with that. My skin as well is very taut. It's very tight. And I feel like that's helped. I don't have any cellulite because I use that as well as a way to do the dry brushing before the sauna, and then I'll do the massaging after, so that really helps too.
Now, you've used other saunas before the relaxed sauna.
Oh, no, I've used other saunas, and you cannot compare the time that this takes to warm up and the amount of sweat that comes out. I know, and I've read so much on this. That's another thing. So I've been researching saunas, red light, all the different biohacking protocols for the last four years. And this is the one that I have found to really penetrate deeper, sweat more, you know.